I'm pretty sure they spawn in the room next to you. Well, I'm not going to test it. I'm not going to test it right now. I'm just going to keep playing. Be warned, Sid. He has a strat for everything. Yeah, I told you. Since I don't care about the windows, I can break them. Yeah, why would you want to leave the room if you have a T-gun, dead wire, and all that stuff? Finally, something. Maybe baits. We got a new strat going here. Well, not new strat, but new door setup, I should say. Need Gersh. I want an apothecary right now. picking it up for some reason. I skipped over it by accident, I guess. Go on, Gersh. One more fire sales. I just closed Chrome. Can't read chat for a second. Did that say Sea Protector? boy, my chat isn't loading. That's good. Come on, game. Thank you. Yes, Gurish. No love yet. Nada. Well, I got a 101, but I want better now. Yeah, it can be sub 1 hour too. That's what I'm trying to do right now. No, just a speedrun. No, this is a 50. Oh, for God's sakes. Please, game. I need something. Finally. No, I'm just gonna let it excavate. Both of them work. All the time. So another outcome to go. Astro's in first room. He takes time to get over by me. Every time the astronaut spawns, he spawns in the first room, and then he walks his way over to us. Thank you. There are my gumballs. Nope, you're not doing it, Cap. I'm closing the fucking window. Bastard. Getting rid of the damn cat. Keeps going behind the window and walking all over my keyboard. Excuse me. I wasn't gonna not pause. I wanted to deal with a fucking cat. I don't care anyway. I'm accurate with my timer. Something in the, like, what are you doing?
I'm at the door, so
okay. Something after 15, Sam. I don't know. I've never paid attention. There goes the first drill. That must have been tunnel 6. Oh, for God's sakes. Thank fuck for that. That just wastes some time. It's hard to say because even with the zombies cooking, it doesn't matter for them to just keep spawning. In other words, they just don't ever stop spawning. Don't even need if I know if I need power. Oh shit. Oh well, I'll still have a good, what do you call it, but that's really it. The rest of the game after that is gonna be clutch. Hey, get out of here. Thirty-one, 32. I think that is my fastest. On YouTube? I'm not sure. I think it'd be mine, possibly. My PB. Yeah, it does, Bart Bates. I almost wanted to call you Bart. My bad. Bates, do I know you as a different name? Or you just, like, you came along and you. You're in for this bandwagon right now of amazingly fast moon. Is his 402 on his Twitch? I've seen a 4, like, I don't remember what it is. I think 11 that he did. Gravity. No, it's on Giant. They're talking about. Oops. Okay. Well, it's always nice to meet someone else who's not willing to complain about Black Ops 3. Wish the gumball was a little bit closer. I'm asking for a lot by asking for it to be closer, but... Damn derivative. Yeah. I didn't even know you hated Megas. I just thought you were more preferred classics over anything else. There needs to be people like you, derivative, where if they don't like it, they just don't complain about it, and they just play other things. There literally needs to be more of you. Oh, I don't have hacker. I don't have hacker. I need a max. This is some insta-kill weapon here. Because I don't care about the drills. You like that? Pull out the locusts. Out there at the moment. Oh, here they come. Pretty sure this is Perka. Yep. What was your question? Was it the thing about the hacker? If it was the thing about the hacker, then I don't want the hacker because there's no point for it. It really just stops the excavators for me. Big player, level 2. No. Yeah, I can hack for maxes, but I don't think I'll need them. I should have put on a max drop instead of something else, but it doesn't matter. All I need is Alchem, really. This is a joke. Wow, that was faster. This is faster. Mostly because I don't have to do all that running. I guess the astronaut is trapped in the first room. Oh well, not like it really matters. I'd kill him anyway, so. It might be, fear. I mean, if not bullet boost, then you can turn on death machines, which would probably be a little more useful than bullet boost. They were all trapped in there. No, it will. It will work just fine. All you have to do is give him a good few seconds of the stare. Just have the other player throw a Gersh and you're all set, pretty much. I knew he was gonna give me one. I think it's every other round. There's always the death machines too from the zombies. Sounds scary. I know, right? I love it. Better off with half an outcome. Yeah, you do. Look how quickly they're dying. Oh, they got stuck. Hey, DNA. Thanks. Oh, yeah, it breached a long time ago, Sam. I think Wavegun is gonna go back to my favorite wonder weapon in zombie history after this game. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, Unpatched Slick is pretty good, but this, I'm like, oh my god, this is nuts to me. I'm like pretty much in full Craigasm mode right now. Nice DNA. All you need to do is have that door right there closed, and you're good. I don't think it matters if I lost gravity or not. It's still OP. Well, yeah, it would be viable in high rounds then. One more round. This is going to be the fastest one of the fastest 50s in history. One of. Diarize doesn't count. Well, diarize is an exception. You think I'm gonna count diarize as a real 50? All you do is fly through rounds on that thing. Now I have to never stop shooting. It's about to be over. .56-18. Unfreaking believable. Holy shit.